this guy's got a shit ton of cars.